you, Gaius.
Thank you.
Thank you. Yeah. Jersey. Thank you.
Thank you.
Electronics! Electronics!
I don't care! Please do not!
Get the football game.
You have to plug this in and throw it in the pool. It'll take care of all of them. Huh? You plug this in and throw it in the pool. It'll take care of all of them.
It's just evolved,
you
know?
That's
a man.
That's a whole park in the middle.
I've seen people get shocked like that.
Leo, you can't do this.
Okay, Flipper.
What?
Okay, Flipper.
Shut up.
Can you go like this?
Leo, go to the pool.
I refuse to go in the pool.
Leo said please, come on.
It's just too cold.
Leo, come on.
I think I'm going to sit by Ariel.
You have an option. Leo, come on.
I don't have
the
pass.
I was going to go in the pool.
Can I
stay
back?
Yes, I do.
They ambushed me.
Welcome to Valencia Community College and Music Fest Orlando. Our distinguished panel of judges this morning include from the Howland and Hovsey Company, Dr. John Purifoy, from the University of Alabama, Dr. Jeff Reynolds, from the University of Stetson University, Dr. Duncan Couch. Our first group this morning is the South Plainfield Jades Men's Chorus. They're under the direction of Tracy Murray, and they're from Southfield, New Jersey. They'll be singing chorus this morning, Wassail song, The Lion Sleeps Tonight, and Turn Around, Look at Me. Ladies and gentlemen, the South Plainfield Jades.
Wassail, 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 all over the
Thank you.
College, Community College and Music Fest Orlando. Welcome to Orlando. Our distinguished panel of judges include today from the Howell Leonard Publishing Company, composer and arranger, Dr. John Purifoy, from the University of Alabama, Dr. Jeff Reynolds, and from Stetson University, Dr. Duncan Couch. Our next group is the South Plainfield Women's Chorus Ensemble, the Emeralds. They're in the direction of Tracy Murray, and they're from Southfield, New Jersey. They'll be singing for us this morning, Stabat Mater and Hail Holy Queen. Ladies and gentlemen, the Southfield Emeralds.
Thank you. Thank you.